Top four answers are on the board. Name something most people have been bitten by at least.
A dog.
Show me dog. One answer will beat it. Name something people have been bitten by at least once.
Mosquito.
Show me mosquito.
We're gonna play.
Number one.
Name something most people have been bitten by at least once, Justin.
Sounds a bit freaky, but I'm gonna say a person.
A person?
Yeah, like a nibble. No, nibble.
Nibble.
Yeah. Little nibble. Nibble.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't argue with it. Try that on your spouse tonight. Bite them. Watch what happens. They're gonna go, what are you doing? What was that? I don't know.
Try something new.
Justin on Family Feud said it's kind of sexy. It's not sexy, it hurt. Woke the kids up, you idiot! Show me a person! All right, Vivian, name something most people have been bitten by at least once.
Perhaps a cat.
A cat?
Yes.
Yeah. Yes. I don't have a cat, but I think cats bite. Do cats do that? Show me cats. We'll find out.
They're more scratchy.
Two strikes, Blake. Name something most people have been bitten by at least once.
Black fly.
Yes. It's up there. You keep going. If not, they're going to try to steal. Show me a black fly. Oh, here we go. All right. Yeah, take as much time as you want there. Okay. Yeah.
Snake.
We're going to go with snake.
It's up there. You're in the game. If not, playing for $10,000. Show me snake. No, you didn't win $10,000 yet. That just keeps you alive. What was the other option? You were debating.
Hamster.
It's hamster, I'm telling you. Let's find out. Number three. Oh, all right. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.